Good morning, welcome to our European morning update. And we have essentially a flat open on global indices, on European indices this morning. The FTSE slipped yesterday. Finishing the day down actually a fair bit more than it really had been tracking for the session. So weakness coming through later in the day. What we've seen is a bit of a pop here at the open, at least from the futures market. It was down here at 70.70, back up here at 70.90. So doing a tad better than the opening prices suggested. We are now up 0.3% on the cash market, and the DAX is trading higher as well. So you're seeing European indices just pushing up higher at the open now. So positive start to the day. Asian shares have been weaker on concerns of new coronavirus outbreaks in the region. We saw Hong Kong down here through the session. Steady losses. Of course, that's a 5-minute chart. We put it out onto the daily. So we've just been tracking this range recently in Hong Kong. Japanese and Australian shares took the brunt of early losses. The Nikkei was down 0.9%. Chinese stocks also down about 1%. It really fears about the spread of the Delta variant in across Asia, Indonesia, Malaysia, places like that. Very much still eyes on the jobs data on Friday. Data today that we need to look out for, not a huge amount. German preliminary CPI numbers coming out from the regions throughout the morning. And that could have a movement, that could have affect the euro, which currently trades here. We've flagged this potential bear flag type formation here, just seeing it break down a little bit. But there's actually maybe more of a consistent flag that we can draw now. Hard to say really, but it's you might decide to do it like that. You might prefer to say that the flag is starting to show signs of breaking down, but I would say maybe that's just consistent with the flag. Watch for that though. Cable also was weaker this morning, continuing to trade within the range of this movement here back in June, back in the middle of June. Elsewhere, what we've got, gold trades at 1775, just in this very tight range. Spot crude has just come off a bit, had run up to a new high in early trade, but then just traded weaker through the session. I guess fears about Asia, maybe fact is that it's a bit of a fade. But I think, you know, so far these fades have been consistent with have been followed by rallies, obviously, because that's where we've been moving. But you get these fades here, big one there, here. So the consistent sort of moves these. I'd be looking, if you start to see it move way down here below 70, then that's something different. That's suggestive of something else. I think, you know, we are looking on the daily here way above the moving averages right now, so still trading pretty handsomely. But on that daily, you can see that MACD just crossing over, so that would be a worry. Yesterday's candle maybe marking the top, who knows, that daily MACD. And that is an outside day almost, or indeed it is. What's the high? 73.94. yep, 74. Outside day MACD crossover could be suggestive of a turning point for oil, so we'll keep our eyes on that one. That is it for me for now. Thanks for watching.